We're going to do a quick Q&A first, and then we're going to have them do some songs. First, thank you for being here. Did I see that you were at another special place today, Walt Disney's office?
Yes.
How was that? It seemed very exciting for you.
It was very nice. It seemed very... I love Disney, and I love all the movies. I've seen every single one. Every single one. And I'm a huge fan, so it was very magical, and he had all these tiny dolls of Mickey Mouse, which was strange but very nice.
I hate to ask you, but do you have a favorite Disney movie?
Oh, I really like The Hunchback of Notre Dame, because it's so... I don't know why, that was my favorite when I was a child, which is also quite strange, but it's a very nice movie. It's very educating, I guess.
It's been a very exciting 2 years for you. Actually, more than that, but really kind of things have taken off in the last year, 2 years. You were last in L.A. in June. Now you're headlining and have sold out 2 shows at the Troubadour. Can you describe what even these last couple of months have been like for you?
It's been like if being inside a tornado could be also quite fun. It would be like being inside a tornado, quite weird and quite stressful, but very nice as well. And you meet all these nice people also in the tornado. So it's like that's kind of how it feels, if that makes any sense. But a nice one without dying.
It does make sense. Absolutely. You've gotten to do so many cool things. You've played The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon. You played a big Nobel Peace Prize concert. Was there any like moments for you that were extra special or anything that really stood out? Like, this is amazingly cool.
It was amazingly cool being at the press conference thingy. No, it was kind of the award show itself where the Nobel Peace Prize winners got their award. And I sat in a chair on like road 104 and I was looking at them and I cried. It was very nice. And we were able to play later to like give what we could give back to people that creates peace in this world, which was very magical. Everything is magical.
For anyone who has seen you live or knows about your live show, crying is not a strange thing that happens from time to time. You get very emotional. This is very emotional music for you.
Well, yes. Music is very emotional, isn't it? And it's been a way for us to be emotional for many, 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 many years. So, yeah, I guess so.
Warriors and Weirdos is the name of a group of your fans that have organized. I love the idea of that, of a fierce group of people who enjoy their uniqueness. Is that something that you came up with, or is this something that people just kind of did on their own?
Well, at first I didn't understand what they meant with what do you call us, but apparently that's what you do today. You give a name to your fan base. And I thought that I wouldn't want them to be like Aurorians or something, because you're not mine. I need my fans more than they need me, because we need people to appreciate our music to be able to do it every day. And I just thought being able to call yourself a warrior is quite a nice thing, isn't it? Because we are in many, many ways. And I think it's easy. It's important to remember that.
Absolutely. Well, everybody in this room is going to have to choose one or choose to be both, a warrior or a weirdo, because you're not walking out of this room not a fan. Aurora, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me. I fall asleep in my own tears. I cry for the world, for everyone, and I built a boat to float in, I'm floating away. I can't recall last time I opened my eyes to see the world as beautiful, and I built a cage to hide in. I'm hiding, I'm trying to battle the night. Let love come. Warrior, warrior, just reach out for the Lord. Warrior, warrior, I am a warrior, yeah, yeah, yeah.
just reach out for the light. Warrior, warrior, I am.
Still feels, and my skin still feels, and
my lungs still breathe, and my mind still feeds. But we're running out of time. Oh, all the echoes in my mind cry. There's blood on your lies. The sky's open wide. There is nowhere for you to hide. The hottest moon is shining. I'm running with the wolves tonight. I'm running with the wolves. I'm running with the wolves tonight. I'm running with the wolves. I'm running with the trick or treat. What would it be? I walk alone. I am everything. My ears can hear, and my mouth can speak, and my spirit talks. I know my soul believes, but we're running out of time. Oh, all the echoes in my mind cry.